Hi, I'm Louise Pennington, the Professional Development Leader for Numicon at Oxford University Press. I'm going to show you today an activity from the Year 2 Geometry, Measurement and Statistics book, and it's an activity focusing on measurement. So here we're going to focus on a story of a caterpillar. So we're using the black cubes for the caterpillar's head and the green ones for the body. So I've already mapped out my story here. So on Monday, the caterpillar eats one leaf. So there is the caterpillar size. He's going to grow each day. Tuesday, he eats two leaves. So we're going to add a growth spurt for each leaf that he eats. On Wednesday, he's eating one leaf. And on Thursday, he has a really good day and he eats three. So he's growing, this caterpillar. Really important to use the language of measurement here. On Friday, he's going to have two leaves, and Saturday, just one, and Sunday, just one. So from Monday through to Sunday, our caterpillar's grown quite a lot. So the next part is what I'm going to ask the children to do, will be to kind of make a graph or a story model. So I've pre-prepared this just so the video is really quick. But we're going to add, this is the growth of the caterpillar, Monday through to Saturday. The one we've just done there is the Sunday. So that's the total of his growth during the week. We could then also use the greater and less than symbols to compare. So we could say that, we could say that on Wednesday, the caterpillar was shorter than he was on Sunday. So on Sunday, he's grown, he's longer, he's taller than he was on Wednesday. And so that's quite important. We can change the story around and make him eat different items each day. But then obviously we've got the language here of the growth of the measurement. Then we're going to think about the comparison, which we've just looked at, and then also how much longer. And the children through discussion will be able to, we can actually say how much longer in cubes. So for example, on Thursday, he was four cubes longer than he was on Tuesday. Really nice little activity, and then the Explore More copper mask that goes with that is also lovely, and it's about caterpillars, so it goes nicely with the story. And all you need for this is a pair of scissors.